The day that Pearl Harbor was bombed, I remember I was walking to church on Westerville Street, and I had no inkling of what was happening. As I reached church, they sort of herded us into a room, and we just played there and until they let us go. But I remember close to my father's shop, some bullets had hit the in downtown Wahiawa, and so my father was very afraid because he was an alien. But fortunately, he did not have to go to he was not interned.